I'm measuring ankle dorsiflexion. The axis of the goniometer is going to be lined up with the head of the lateral malleolus. The other stationary arm is going to be parallel with the head of the fibula. The movable arm is going to be parallel with the fifth metatarsal. Have the patient move their foot towards them as far as possible, and you will get a reading between 15 and 20 degrees.